Dang. Dang. I can't wait till
Ohayou gozaimasu.
he faces dad. We're so close to the true route. Fuko's the last heroine I have to do. And then I'm gonna do one more extra route, which is the sensei route. And then we can do true route. Alright, April 23rd. My first choice I have to tell her is no. No. The core club did not. Well, fuck. I did not expect that. Let's skip. I mean, save.
Hi?
Hi?
Yeah,
don't bully the core club, Sunohara! Party with Fukuhara as I'm heading toward the classroom. A small girl is leaning against the door of the next classroom. That's... You know, I think Fuko is like one of the only heroines we can see a full body of. In this kind of way, right? Not like a CG. In the sprite form. Fuko's like one of the only girls we can see almost her entire body. And that means we can see what a uniform really looks like. I like the uniforms. Excuse me. That back. I've seen it somewhere before. But its floors only have third year classrooms. So maybe she's looking for someone. Maybe she's looking for me. No, we're not that close. In the first place, her impression of me can be summed up with the catchphrase of hers, the worst. Sayaku. I fall in line behind Sunohara and pass her by.
Ah,変な人いました.
See? It wasn't me. She was looking for some weirdo.
変な人待ってください.
So, it was me after all? She grabbed the edge of my jacket.
当然です. そうそういないぐらい変な人です10年に1人現れるかどうかそう言っても過言ではないかもしれませんいえズバリ過言ではないでしょう
Wow Thank you very much
礼には及びません
And I deserve to make some sarcastic comments here, don't I?
何このちっこいの知り合い
Sunohara cuts in, tilting his head towards Fuko curiously. Well, he could say that. Or maybe not.
変な人がダブルでいます!
Double?
Huh? 僕の何が変だっての?
髪の毛がありえない色です!
初対面なのに失礼なこと言ってくれる子だね!
Isn't she interesting? Twist her nose and see if a prize falls out!
出てくるわけないです!
こいつの怒った顔面白いね!
Yeah, she's interesting, man. She's cool. I like her.
フーコの怒った顔は見せ物じゃないです! フーコは変な人と話がしたいだけです! 二人で話したいので、ついてきてください! この辺でいいです。 話はですね…
ん? 何?
何?
変な人がダブルです!
Oh, I like that face a lot. I like this face. It's a good face. Is that so? Bye then. So that's me? She's grabbing my sleeve again. Well, only his hair is weird. Look, my whole existence is weird to her. Be thankful you're only partly weird. Sunohara walks away, still looking rather displeased. First of all, stop calling me the weird person. It's way too confusing. Think she forgot my name. I don't even mind if you don't remember my name, just... Don't call me weird. People may start to think I'm a freak.
では、名前もう一度教えてください.
Okazaki.
では、岡崎さん.
Sounds about right. It looks like she's finally going to get to the point.
Okazaki-san, Fuko ni yuu koto wa arimasen ka?
Something to say?
Hai.
You were up all night crying, right?
Naite nai desu.
Is that so?
Okazaki-san wa totemo shitsurei desu.
Okay. This is nothing unnecessary, right?
Mimi tabu wa yokei desu.
What?
Kaimichi ga nai desu.
Is that so?
Okazaki-san wa totemo shitsurei desu.
Okay, one more. I just like messing with Fuko. Fuko is really funny to mess with. Tell me you love me 24/7.
Iya desu.
Oh. Is that so?
Okazaki-san wa totemo shitsurei desu. Chanto omoidashite kudasai. Kinou no koto o omoidashitara, Fuko ni yuu koto mo omoidashimasu.
I spent some time in deep thought. If my memory serves me right, I think I did shove a straw into her nose. Is your nose okay?
Ikinari henna koto yuwanaide kudasai.
No, that was my honest effort to figure out what I have to say to you.
Saiyaku desu.
Well, you're not wrong. But other than that, just what could it be?
Hontouni omoidasenai desu ka?
No, not at all.
Presento no koto desu.
What present?
Kore desu.
Fuko is holding something. It's a wooden star sculpture. Right. I have seen it somewhere before. What do you mean by present?
So desu. Presento desu.
From you to me?
So desu. Dochira ka touyou to, shakitto shita Fuko kara henna Okazaki-san he no presento desu.
So that's what it was about. I didn't know what to do with it, so I gave it to my father. Guess she doesn't have to know about that. So basically, what she's wanting me to say is a word of gratitude. But she just pushed it on me. Who would feel grateful receiving a present that way? I can't seem to force myself to thank her. How much was it? I take out my wallet.
Presento desu.
If you say so, fine. I'll take it that way. Thank you! But manliness, not unlike that of Shinji Tunimoda. I bravely shout the words and start walking away. She grabs my jacket again. Just what is it that you want? Close the ball to start.
それでですね.
Whatever, just hurry and say it.
もうすぐ, Fuko の姉が結婚するんです。
Really?
それで、 もしよろしければ、 一緒に祝ってくださいませんか?
Congratulate her. What? Me?
Hi.
Fuko sis, congratulations on your marriage. There you go.
違います.
She's pulling my whole arm now. What do you want now? I said it already.
違います. 当日です.
The ceremony? You mean the wedding?
Hi.
You want me to come to the wedding?
Hi.
No, thank you.
どうしてですか? Present.
It has nothing to do with the present, and of course I wasn't happy at all. I have no such obligation to your sister. I don't even know you all that well. Really? Then maybe I've seen her before.
3年前に辞めましたけど.
If that's the case, what are you trying to do is totally pointless. If she quit 3 years ago, no student currently at the school would even know who she is.
やっぱりそうですか?
It's obvious. Anyone who knew your sister already graduated last year. Which means the students here now have no obligation to her. How about the bridge groom? The
bridegroom. 相手はユウスケさんと言って、無口ですが優しい方です.
Now what I ask, how is he related to this school?
ないです.
Then neither of them has anything to do with the current students. When she say Yusuke, there's only one Yusuke I can think of. She casts her eyes down at the carving and starts stroking it gently. So, you've been trying to round people to congratulate your sister?
Hi.
By making presents and giving them to everyone at school?
Hi.
I'm at a loss for words. Perhaps telling the truth is better for her at this stage. Give it up.
Hi.
I think you're already aware. It would take a miracle for that to work. In this day and age, people just don't give a damn about some stranger's sister's wedding. I don't know about people with too much free time on their hands, but at school focused on college prep, no one's going to prioritize anything over studying. So she's been doing all those things for her sister? When it's something special like your sister's wedding, maybe it's normal for them to want a lot of friends to go to wish her well. But surely there are plenty of other ways to do that. You really are clumsy, aren't you?
Hi.
She opens her hands to show me the cut she got from carving. That's not what I meant. Are you still going to try to do this against all odds?
Hi, 当然 です.
She doesn't even hesitate. With that kind of present?
Hi. 自分で言うのもなんですが, 可愛くできました.
She embraces the carving with a smile. This kind of earnestness is one of my weaknesses. Fine. Just do what you want.
Hi.
But remember, don't get careless. If I see any new injuries on you, I'm going to step in. Got it?
Hi.
I sure hope the results will sound as good as your reply. Are you really, really sure you can do it?
大丈夫です. 岡崎さんよりかはしっかりしています.
She sure knows how to look down on me, even at her height.
それでは行ってきます.
Yeah. She pitter-patters towards a nameless male student and tries to talk to him from behind.
何?
どうぞ.
Her hands stretch out, holding the star carving.
え? 何? これ?
プレゼントです.
僕に?
はい.
ありがとう.
The male student takes the awkwardly shaped wooden sculpture in both hands.
それと…
はい?
もうすぐ… フーコの姉が結婚するんです。もしよろしければ、一緒に祝ってください。
え? 誰って?
フーコの姉です。3年前まで、この学校で美術の先生をしてました。3年前ってことは、僕は知らないんだけど。
His answer is the same as mine. Ah, there's an impossibly long road in front of her. I can't help thinking of it that way. She's going to do this every day, asking every single person she meets. I just happen to be the first of them. I have no intention of blessing the wedding of an unknown woman. But I feel like it would be really nice if a lot of people went. Seriously though, what a star she gave me. Well, it should be well taken care of, that's for sure. Even if it no longer belongs to me. Today's the 23rd. What the hell? I don't remember what, what was my last choice. I don't remember. Okay. I don't remember. Nope. I should name this Fuko Face. There we go. I'ma tell her no. Go for a walk. What did I say no to though? Oh. Go for a walk. Let's see. Oh, so it is after lunch. We're about to go to our next class. I'm tired, but not sleepy for some reason. Maybe it's because I haven't moved around at all. I leave the classroom for a refresher. I guess I'll go buy another drink. I'm on my way back. Tap, tap, tap. Something small darts past me. Call out to it. Hey! Hearing my voice, Fuko stops and turns around.
Jeez.
And as always, a star sculpture can be seen in their hands. You know better than me. Running around the school with something like that in your hand. Are you a kid?
Fuko, 子供じゃないです. どちらかというと大人びてます.
I'm actually quite amazed you can even say something like that. You're like the brattiest student I've ever seen in the school. She points straight at me. What's this? Are you trying to say I'm brattier than you? She nods.
Fuko, 忙しいんです。遊んでる暇なんてないんです.
A rather big mouth you got there, I see. How is what you're doing any different from playing around?
違います。これはフーコがお姉ちゃんのためにできることを必死に考えてですね。それでこの可愛くて素敵な…
Oh my god. I gotta save this. I don't think I ever save this kind of face. Fuko euphoric face. There we go. Hey! I tried waving my hands in front of her eyes. No reaction whatsoever. She seems to have gone off to the other world again. Just what am I supposed to do? Time for a prank! What kind of prank? Sure, it's a person's not cute. Put her around. Put her around here somewhere. I grab Fuko by the shoulders and pull her forward step by step. I take a turn to the corner and leave the trans out Fuko at the end of the narrow passageway. I then innocently return to my position to the corridor to wait for her. It's taking some time. With her wits once again about her, Fuko runs out of the passageway. Excellent! You have learned something new. The place you describe is called the male washroom. How should I know? Maybe you just wandered in there without realizing it.
そうですか。そんな時は止めてください。
Like I said, stop spacing out like that.
フーコ、忙しいのにとてもくだらないことで時間を潰してしまいました。
Are you going to hand these things out again?
もちろんです。それでは。
With that said, she trots away. I decide to return to the classroom. Alright. Dun, dun, dun. Food college rehearsing. Today's the 23rd. Nah, I don't want to talk to her. I don't feel like talking to me. Alright. I part with Food Kara. And as I'm heading toward the classroom, something small dashes past me once again. Call out to it, right? Hey! Hearing my voice, Fuko stops and turns around. But I haven't done anything! Fine, it's not like I have any business with you. Feel free to go. As soon as she raises her head, she hastily turns around about to start running away. But she doesn't get far. The slippery wax floor takes her down after one single step. As her backside kisses the ground, the wooden star slips out of her hand and finds the way back to freedom. But I'm not about to let it go. I raise my hand and catch the star in midair. She tripped. Nah, you're the real thing.
Fuko, ドジじゃないです。どちらかというと器用な方です。
Totally, your reflexes must be on par with those of a sloth.
そんなことないです。びっくりするほどいいです。
I'd be pretty amazed if you're any good at sports. What's your PE grades like?
小学校の時でいいですか?
Sure.
この調子で頑張りましょうです。
頑張りましょう。All right. The grades in elementary school in Japan are not based on numbers, but rather vague expressions such as very well done, and let's try harder, etc. That's kind of nice of them. But that's kind of vague too. I guess in elementary school it doesn't really matter, right? These are kind of good for elementary school. Isn't that like super average? Well, she's family, so she has to be nice.
まるで、フーコが器用じゃないみたいな言い方です。
If you're so good with your hands, how do you get all those injuries?
フーコだから、これぐらいの怪我で済んでるんです。あなただったら、救急車が来てます。
Oh my god. If that was the case, half the student art classes would have to move around in stretchers.
あなただけです。
Why only me? Just so you know, I'm totally confident that I can almost do almost anything more skillfully than you.
とても思えません。
Well said. Then let's have a tongue twister competition. Well said, red leather, yellow leather. Three times faster. Okay?
はい。
Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Did I do good? I hope I did. I hope I did good.How was it?
最後、名古屋になってました。
You think anyone's tongue could slip that way? Seriously, I didn't know you could be so sly.
こすいって何ですか?
You made that vinyl thing up.
フーコ、ずるくないです。とてもフェアです。
Fair.
近所でも、あの子はとてもフェアだとよく言われてます。
What kind of neighborhood is that?Fine, whatever. It's your turn. Say it quickly. It would take forever to keep arguing with her.
はい。では行きます。
She takes in a big breath. What the?
どうでしたか?
To put on that, see what I did there, face! You didn't get it right, not even once!
言えるわけないです。
But I did, didn't I?
フーコは今、初めて挑戦したんです。あなたは、毎晩練習してたに決まってます。
What kind of time wasted do you think I am?
そんな暇人さんの相手をしてる時間なんて、フーコにはないです。
I should be the one saying that. Jeez.
Fuko, もう行きます。
Fine, just go.
あ、
She seems to have realized something.
ない、ない。
She pats herself down all over. It'll be really hilarious if this thing in my hand is what you're looking for. I show her the star sculpture that I've been holding.
あ、それです。いつの間に。
Did you see in my hand the whole time we were talking?
それ、一番最初にあげたはずです。可愛くて、たくさん集めたくなる気持ちはわかりますが、諦めてください。
You know, I kindly stretched out my hand to save this thing from smashing to the ground when you threw it away.
え、そうだったんですか?
Exactly.
それは気づかなかったです。ありがとうございました。
Here, take it back.
いいえ、お詫びにもう少しだけ抱いていてもらっても結構です。
Are you sure?
はい。
I pressed the thing against my chest. She is standing next to me, waiting. Yeah! Am I some kind of idiot? Unable to stand it any longer.I pushed the carving back into Fuko's hands.
もういいんですか?
What good would come from hugging something like that?
和みます。
Relaxing?
そうです。 か。
Oh dear, she's doing it again. Well, there's only one thing I could do. Time for a prank. What kind of prank? I'm gonna do switch the person she's talking to. I glance around the corridor. An underclassman is heading this way. I call him over and have him stand before the daydreaming Fuko. When she's come to, keep yelling her, I'm Okazaki. My face has changed. I have to prove to her that she keeps spacing out all the time. Please do exactly as I say. Then, if she asks why, tell her I occasionally molt out of my skin. For everything else, just go with apparently. Got it? He's so funny, bro. I like Okazaki. I take a few steps away to observe them from a safe distance. Who goes back to reality? She realized the person standing before her isn't me.
Okazaki-san, what happened? I'm
Okazaki. My face changed. Wait,
just wait. I'll listen again. Okazaki-san, what happened? I'm
Okazaki. My face changed. Wow!
Okazaki-san, really, my face changed. What happened?
Sometimes I'm running.
Apparently. Okazaki-san wa sono dappi suru n desu ka?
Toriaezu ne.
Toriaezu tte sonna tekitou ni shite shimau n desu ka? Ah, sonna hito ga iru nante Fuko shiranakatta desu. Sore tomo Fuko ga shiranakatta dake de shou ka? Ningen no naka ni wa そうして脱皮する人もいるんですか
Apparently.
とりあえずね。
いるんですか風子は脱皮しないです。っていうか、したくないです。かなり不気味です。ああ、風子、とても混乱しています。常識が覆されました。これは悪い夢ではないでしょうか現実ですか
とりあえずね。
とりあえず現実なんですかよくわからないですが、ショックです。
Oh god, this is amazing! That's enough, I signaled the male student. Then I switched places with him while Fuko stood burying her face with her hands. Phew! Hey, Fuko!
ショックですが、新しい岡崎さんを受け入れなければいけません。で、また脱皮してます!
I love that face so much from Fuko.Man, that face is genius, whoever thought about this face. What the heck are you talking about?
Okazaki-san, 先まで違う顔でした。それは脱皮したからなのだと言いました。
What? Where on earth would you ever find a person who molts? Humans aren't snakes, you know. What's wrong?
いえ、ちょっと安心しました。やっぱり悪い夢でしたか。フーコ、嫌な汗をかいてしまいました。
That's what you get for daydreaming all the time.
フーコ、ぼーっとしてないです。
She doesn't learn anything at all.
フーコ、忙しいのに、とてもくだらないことで時間を潰してしまいました。
At least I have plenty of fun. Are you going to hand out these things again?
もちろんです。それでは。
With that said, she trots away. I too rush to my classroom. I'm surprised I wasn't even late. 24th? Alright, I'm done for the 24th. Damn. The next choice surprises me. Let me read the rest. Okay. I'm gonna go for two endings. What ending do I want? I'll do this ending later. Okay. So the next choice is gonna be pretty heavy. Wow. I did not see that coming. What the hell? Okay. Stay like this. Embrace her. Oh, this is Nagisa. Okay. This, apparently, this decision locks out Fuko ending. A. Fuko has two endings. If I embrace Nagisa, I think that'll lead me more towards the Nagisa row. So I'm gonna choose stay like this. Alright, this is my first time using this. So the scenario of this is, she's sad. I forgot why. Oh. Oh, the drama club. That's right. So Sensei informed her that he's going to choose the chorus club. So now we don't have any. There's no possibility of us forming the drama club now. And that's why she's sad. She's just like a child, always trying so hard. It's just that her bad luck keeps her from seeing the result she deserves. That's why I want to comfort her like this. In that case, you need to keep putting your all into it and moving forward.
Hi. So desu.
Fuko wipes her tears. Other fun things will come along. You might still be able to act in plays anyway.
Hi. Kanbarimasu.
She says the words as if to encourage herself. I can't embrace her. Alright, so. That's weird. April 25th. It's so bright. I burn my head in my futon and try to fall back asleep. I've been getting to school on time for a while now, so I should be allowed to be late today. The drama club stuff ended up not working out, but at least it settled down for a bit. Yes, I thought we could go to school together every morning from now on. I bet she's waiting for me today too. If you wait for me, you'll be late to school every day, you know. She'll probably be late for school. I shoved the futon off my body and sat up annoyed. Great, I thought too much and now I'm awake. One girl, sitting there on the street blankly, stands among the students walking to the school. Morning. I greet her from behind.
Ohayou gozaimasu, Okazaki-san.
She hops around as if she's dancing and smiles.
遅刻しそうでした。行きましょう。
Sure. Maybe my body has gotten used to this routine. It's really not such a bad life, actually. But I can't deny that it was hard to wake up this morning. So, what is it that I'm getting in return for subjecting myself to the agony that is waking up at the crack of dawn? Going to school with a girl? Well, I guess some people might consider that enough. But it is her. I stare at her. No. I guess she will probably count as one of the cuter girls at the school. I never really considered that fact, I was too caught up with her timid personality. She seemed cheerful. I said nothing is worrying her right now. Maybe that's why. She seems even cuter than ever. Yeah. Ibuki climbed the hill, flustered. I start to hear the sound of the bong being thumped against the ground. Fukao looks in the direction at the sound, and then... She raised her voice in surprise.
Sunohara-san desu.
What? Sunohara? I glance in the same direction. When I do, I see Sunohara. He's in the school front yard, dribbling a basketball. What the hell is he doing? He's a third year. It's not like he can join a club now. There's no point. He never started doing something that pitiful. Sunohara seemed to notice us. He stopped dribbling before walking our way.
Yo!
Ohayou gozaimasu, Sunohara-san.
Sunohara's a homie.
Sunohara-san,
a true homie.
Basketball hajimetan desu ne.
Kanchigai suru na yo. Kore wa shudan da.
Hai?
Gashoubu no ama-chan tomo ni wakarasete yaru nda yo. Hande nante kankei nai tte koto o na. Yatte kureru yo na, Okazaki.
What?
僕たちでバスケ部のレギュラーどもに3-on-3を挑むんだよ. そして勝ってやるんだ.
How in the world did you come up with that idea?
悔しいじゃないか. あんなハンデを盾に我が物顔されてんだぜ.
篠原さん.
ん?
手は出さないでください. 絶対に.
大丈夫だよ. それこそ僕たちの負けだ. これは正々堂々と勝負して 勝つことに意味があるんだからな.
Okazaki-san.
Hmm?
Okazaki-san wa doushimasuka?
Yarouze, Okazaki.
There's no way I can, and you know that. I hold my right shoulder with my opposite hand.
Daijoubu da. Shuto wa boku ni makasero. Omae wa shireitou de ii.
There's no way I'm doing it. Why do I have to get dragged into this plot of yours? It's like something out of a shonen manga.
Soria, Okazaki. Omae mo toujisha dakara da.
Like I care. Go play Shonen Hero on your own. And when they say that girl, they're talking about the chorus club number. What they're so pissed about, well at least Sunohara, is that the core club member use what they have, right? It's a weakness. Pity? Or something like that. Against them, and they didn't like that because they have their own issues too, but they don't try to bring everyone down with them.
Demo.
Or something like that. I don't have to explain it very well. Go watch my Nakisa route. I yank Fukawa's arm and get away from Sunohara.
Oi, mate yo! Okazaki!
He keeps shouting angrily as we walk off.
Okazaki-san, yondemasu.
Just ignore him. That's not something to get involved in. And I can't even shoot a basketball. It would just be embarrassing for me to get dragged the team down.
Sunohara-san ittemashita. Shuto wa utanakute ii tte. Sore nara Okazaki-san mo dekimasu.
No, I can't.
Okazaki-san, Sunohara-san wo tetsudatte agemasho.
No matter how many times you ask me, I won't agree to it. I rush ahead.
Okazaki-san! Okazaki-san te ba.
How should I put it? I would never imagine that I'd just be in this situation just a few weeks ago. So much has changed since I met Fukawa. And not just for me, but Sunohara too. Everyone who meets Fukawa changes. Well, I don't know what direction we're heading in. We're at least headed in a better one. Today's the 25th. My next choice is to call out to work for Fuko. I ate lunch by Fukawa's side. This is new. It's so peaceful, I feel calm. There's nothing for me to work towards now, but taking it easy like this doesn't seem so bad until I do find something. However,
yo.
Just as I finish lunch, someone appears who wants to stir up some trouble and wreaks this peaceful scene. Will you listen to what I told you this morning?
なんだっけ?
I told you no, do it by yourself!
口ではそう言うが、本心は違うな。 お前はバスケがやりたい。 僕には分かっている。 さあ、来い。
Again, no.
天の弱なやつだな。 まあいい。 古川、来いよ。
私ですか?
手伝ってほしいんだ。
私… ドリブルしながら走れないです。 下投げでないと… シュートもできないです。 それは… 運動音痴というんだそうです。
Her dad told her that.
大丈夫。 ゴール前に立ってるだけでいいんだよ。
それだけでいいんですか?
ああ。 どんなに運動音痴でもできる。
わかりました。 じゃあ… お手伝いしてきますね。
She ends up after telling me. Sunohara probably thinks that if he can't just get her on his side, then I'll cave in. He knows that Fuko is the kind of person who can't turn down someone's request either. In that case, I'll just make a request of my own. Hey, Fukawa!
Hi.
I want to hang out with you, you know.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Urukawa wa kochi o tetsudau n daro?
Sou deshita. Sunohara-san o tetsudaishimasu.
But I'm telling you that I want to hang out with you now. Are you just gonna ignore me and go with Sunohara instead?
Arigatou gozaimasu. こんな私でよければ いくらでもご一緒します
僕を手伝うって言っただろ?
はい
She said she's gonna be with me right now though
どうすればいいでしょうか? とても困ってしまいました
答えは簡単 岡崎もチームに加わればいいのさ そうすればみんな幸せ
そうです 岡崎さん 一緒にやりましょう?
Damn, Sunohara's good.
みんな一緒の方が楽しいに決まってます。
So that's how it's going to be. I set the bread wrapper into my pocket and stand up. Well, sorry for stopping you. Just go. I'm heading back. After telling them, I start walking toward the school building.
待ってください!
早く行こうぜ、古川。 昼休み終わっちまう。
岡崎さん…
放っておけって。
ですけど…
Hola.
I hear the voices behind me fade into the distance. Sunohara probably forced Fuko to go with him. Lunch break ends.
Yeah, Nagisa-chan wa kawaii shi yasashi shi. Issho ni sports yatteru to tanoshii na.
Sunohara takes a seat as he talks in an intentionally loud voice. They just call her Nagisa-chan.
もうそう呼び合う仲なんだ。渚ちゃんは傭兵って呼び捨てにしてくれるよ。
傭兵? Well, isn't that wonderful?
最高だね!
あの、岡崎くん…
Break comes around. As I waste time doing nothing in particular, the class president comes over to me. Huh? I get up from my seat, flustered. In the hall?
Hi.
I try to act natural, so I walk out of the classroom so that Sunohara doesn't notice. There, I found Fuko waiting, looking apologetic.
すみません, Okazaki-san.
Did something happen?
ちょっと離れた場所までいいですか?
Sure. The two of us walk briskly to the old school building. What's the matter?
その…心配だったもので…
What is it?
昼休み、岡崎さんを一人にしてしまったことです。
Oh, don't worry about it.
一緒にいたいって言ってもらったのに… 私…行ってしまいました。 授業中も…ずっと岡崎さんのこと考えてしまって… 集中できませんでした。放課後も篠原さんの練習に付き合う約束してしまいました。ですので、こうして休み時間くらいしか二人になれないです。それでもよければ会いに来ます。私なんかでよければですけど。
I can't believe how responsible those few words make me feel. I wish I hadn't said anything. Don't worry about it so much. It's not like there's anything else I'll be doing.
いえ、用なんてなくていいんです。
You said that, Fukuhara, but I think there are tons of people who want to be with you.
いないです.
To just think that because you took time off of school. Have more confidence.
もう一つ正直に告白してしまいますと、 岡崎さんだから嬉しかったんです。
Why, thanks then.
Hi.
What an unusually bold thing for Fukuhara to say. Maybe she really does like me after all. Fukuhara stares straight at me. I think I know what this feeling in the air is going to lead to.
さらにもう一つ正直に告白してしまいますと、 岡崎さんのことが好きです。
That's his head.
もしよければ、
What a turn of events. It seemed like what she just said was enough to make her happy.
どうしましょう、これから?
Fukuhara waits on my answer. All Sunohara wanted to do in the first place was drag me onto his team. Fukuhara was nothing more than a tool for him, a dupe. I can't forgive him for that. Just get out of here. You don't need to do that. I told you not to worry about it, didn't I? Plus, if we went that far, it practically seemed like we were going out. Yeah, how am I supposed to ask a girl who isn't even my girlfriend to do something like that? So you don't need to do anything. Now come on, get going. The bell's about to ring.
それでは...
I hear the pitter-patter of her steps as she scutters off. I follow behind her and head back to my own classroom. As I do, something small overtakes me. Jeez. I'm gonna call out to her. Excuse. Hearing my voice, Fuko stops and turns around.
なんでしょうか?
So, you really aren't scurrying around to school every day, aren't you?
そんな、フーコをネズミか何かみたいに言わないでください。
I must say though, the chance of meeting you is like super high.
そんなことはないはずです。どちらかというと、フーコ、なかなか出会うことのできないミステリアスな女の子です。 岡崎さんの方が校舎をぶらつきすぎてるんです。
She's not wrong. We're both wandering around the school too much. It's perfectly normal to me, though.
もしかして...
What are you trying to say?
岡崎さんは、フーコのことを毎日探してくれてるんですか?
Nope, not at all.
ショックです。
What? Do you want me to go around looking for you every day?
気色悪いです。
Then don't say it!
それとも... あまりに可愛いこれが岡崎さんのコレクター魂に火をつけてしまいましたか?
My collector tamashi. What kind of collection should I put it in? The most useless thing ever created?
もう床に並べたりしたらとても素敵です。想像してみてください。
Oh my god. Why are you imagining it yourself? Oi! I wave my hand before her eyes, and there's no reaction from her. She's gone in total tripping mode. Seriously, just how defenseless can she be? Well, gotta do something to warn her. Alright, what prank should I do? Switch the person she's talking to. Today's the 25th? Alright, I guess I gotta master the skill. I summon a female student from my class. When she's come to, keep telling her, I'm Okazaki. I've become a woman.
どういうことでしょうか?
Don't worry about it, Ryo, please. I have to prove to her that she keeps spacing out all the time. Please do exactly as I say. It's for our own good. Think of it as helping people. Can you do it? Okay then, if she asks why, tell her it falls off once in a while. For everything else, just go with apparently. Got it?
Hi.
Oh my god, bruh. I take a few steps away to observe them from a safe distance. Fuko is back to reality. She realized the person standing before her isn't me.
Okazaki-san, what happened? I'm Okazaki.
Fuku's like, what the hell?
Just wait. Let me ask once again. What happened to Okazaki-san? So, I'm Okazaki.
Oh my god, I can't believe you got Ryo to say that. That's the power of Okazaki.
Okazaki-san wa その、たまに取れるんですか？と、とりあえず。とりあえずって、そんな適当に取れてしまうんですか？ああ、そんな人がいるなんて、フーコ知らなかったです。取れるって、あれですよね。ああ、もうカルチャーショックです。
カルチャーショック。
それとも、フーコが知らなかっただけでしょうか。男の人の中にはそんな風に取れてしまう人もいるんですか。
Other guys?
とりあえずいるんですか。逆にフーコについたりもするんですか。とりあえずつくんですか。大ショックです。
Oh god。
フーコとても混乱しています。常識が覆されました。これは悪い夢ではないでしょうか。現実ですか。とりあえず現実なんですか。よくわからないですが、ショックの連続です。
It's about time I switched back, or else the damage to Fuko mental health could be permanent. That's enough. I signal Fujibayashi with my handThen I switch places with her, while Fuko is still burying her face with her hands. Phew! Hey, Fuko!
Shock, but the woman version of Okazaki-san can't be accepted.
The woman version of Okazaki. What the heck are you talking about?
Okazaki-san, you were a woman before. That's because it was taken.
Huh? What fell off?What are you talking about that? Like hell it does! What's wrong?
Yeah, just unsinced. Yapari, what are you made of stocker? Fuko, it's got Futaro in at the smoke at all my master.
Futaro? Dude, no, no way! No way! No way! No way! No way! Taro is a common suffix for a male name, such as Momotaro, Kintaro. Taro is a common suffix for a male name? Futa! They're not gonna explain the Futa part! What the fuck?She really said that too! She said Futaro.
Fuko, it's got Futaro in at the smoke.
Damn. This visual novel is godlike. That's what you get for daydreaming all the time.
Fuko, ぼーっとしてないです。
You haven't learned anything at all, have you? Well, that's enough for this prank. I mastered skill.
またくだらないことで時間を潰してしまいました。
Yes.
それでは。
Yeah. I watch until she vanishes around the corner before returning to the classroom. Bum 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 bum. Hey, Sunohara!
Huh?
Are you just gonna keep making Fuko help you like this? Ask Sunohara the question upon sitting in the chair.
当然。Nagisa-chan と二人でお前を待ち続けるよ。
Hey, all you really want to do is drag me into your plan, right? You don't actually care about Fuko at all.
それは違うね。これは Nagisa-chan のためでもあるんだぞ。もし僕たちがバスケ部に勝ったら、合唱部の奴らも自分たちがどれだけ恥ずかしいことをしたか悟ってさ、顧問の高村、譲ってくれるかもよ。
In that case, you ought to realize how embarrassing your own actions are as well.
はい?
You're trying to use Fuko to get me to join you! If you're gonna criticize the Core Club for their methods, you ought to criticize your own too! How about that? I always thought you were more of a man. Someone who did things fair and square, where everyone could see you. I guess I overestimated you. Using girls just to get your way. I'm going to have to start looking at you as a girly kind of guy.
Mate!
What's wrong? You gutless girly man?
Wakattayo. Wakarimashitayo. Seisei doudou yatte yaru yo. Konjou de temei o irete yaru. Kakugo shitoke yo.
Damn, Sunohara's too easy. Sure. I think that means Fuko doesn't have to help him anymore, but I kind of feel like I ended up wringing my own neck instead. I just hope this doesn't turn into something obnoxious. After school.
Hey, Okazaki.
I look to my side to find Sunohara standing there, hands on his hip while holding a basketball. Where the hell did you get that from?
お前に見せつけてやる。そして僕に惚れ直したお前は間違いなく僕に協力することになるね。
What are you planning on doing? Something simple isn't gonna be enough to sway me.
ついてきやがれ。
We're at the school gates, looking down at the hill. A steady stream of students passes us as they leave for day. So?
僕が今からドリブルしながらこの坂を下り切ってやる。これだけいる生徒をかいくぐりながらね。どうだ、すごいだろ。
Is it amazing?
え
Isn't that simple?
この急な坂をだよ。これだけの人混みの中をだよ。
Come on, anyone could do that.
いや、結構難しいと思うんだけどな。
Do it while walking backwards.
はい
Backwards, anyone could do it facing forward.
見えないとぶつかるんですけど。
Are you trying to tell me you look right at your teammates in basketball when you pass the ball to them? You need to have eyes in the back of your head.
マジっすか?
Or what? Are you going to do it going forward? Easy mode on you?
いや、ハードモードでお願いします。
Hard mode? You're a man.
よし、やってやるぜ。
All right, on your mark.
おう。
Sunohara holds the basketball, the heels to his back. Get set! Go! He loses balance with his first step. Of course he does. Who could possibly pull off a feat like that? He curves into a ball, preparing himself for a fall, but just keep rolling down the hill. Tumble, 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 He plunges into a herd of boys like they're bowling pins. A herd of boys. Dang, the rugby club. It's a bunch of the rugby guys. Ha! This should be fun.
Mata temeka.
Go! Go, guys!
Ma, kochi koye.
He dragged the rest of the way down the hill. You know, Sunohara, in a way, I do think you won me over. I go back to the classroom. Fukuhara is by the entrance, waiting for me.
Okazaki-san, Sunohara-san, doko desu ka?
He went to play with some friends.
Hontou deshou ka?
Well, I don't know if you can call it playing, but he was definitely taken away by some guys who live in the same dorm as him. Something like that.
だったら仕方ないです。お友達も大切にしなければなりません。それにいい息抜きになるといいです。
He might not be able to come back to practice for a while, though.
それでは、岡崎さんと一緒に帰れます。
Sure.
一緒に帰ってくれますか?
Yep. You start to feel the comfort. I start to feel the comfort. And being together with full power. I don't know why, though. Part 6. Illusionary World. I haven't been to that place in a while, since the beginning of the game.